you don't like your food in a restaurant, you can ask the chef to change it. But can you ask the political parties to change the type of candidates they field in elections? None of the above, aka NOTA, is a fundamental right of an Indian citizen to reject all the candidates. NOTA is the last option on the electronic voting machine that allows you to vote for none of the candidates fielded by the political parties. However, even though votes cast as NOTA are counted, they are considered as invalid votes. Unfortunately, NOTA as of now does not have the power to change the election outcome. But the idea behind NOTA is that if enough people choose NOTA, in the long run, political parties will be forced to project clean candidates. In the 2014 general election, NOTA polled 1.1% of the votes, only counting to over 60 lakh votes. So, would you consider NOTA, and should it be given more power?